Hello, pioneers. I'm Dr. Cindy Nattinger, Carroll University president. Thanks for taking time to join me today. Most of you, of course, have had the opportunity to visit our beautiful campus. From the iconic stained glass sea that graces the entrance to Main Hall, to the state-of-the-art Michael and Mary Jaharis Science Laboratories, you'll find architecture that gracefully blends our historic legacy with future vision that's bright, bold, and pioneering. No matter how many times you've been to campus, you've likely never seen it from the perspective of Carroll University sophomore Michael Mirkes. Michael, who is a business administration pre-physical therapy major, is also an extremely talented videographer who recently captured this amazing bird's eye view of Carroll. We're thankful to Michael for allowing us to share his work and hope to see you for an in-person visit very soon. Thank you.